Ferrari St. Paul with University TV. Welcome to Western Illinois University, home of the Fighting Leathernecks. Let's go on a tour.
Western Illinois University has two different campus locations. The more traditional WIU McCone campus is situated in a rural residential area, while the Metropolitan WIU Quad Cities campus is located in Moline, Illinois, and is the only public university in the Quad Cities. WIU McComb is set on 1,050 acres of beautiful landscaping with plenty of green space.
One of the things that I love about this university is its size. It's not really small, but it's not so big that you get lost.
The WIU Quad Cities campus is more urban and covers 10 wooded acres with a new expansion of Riverfront Campus along the Mississippi River. WIU has a total enrollment of more than 13,500 students. The McComb campus averages a class size of 28, while the Quad Cities campus class size is around 18. The combined male-to-female ratio is 54% male to 46% female, and the total minority population is around 12%.
We look for students who have graduated with at least a 2.5 GPA on a 4.0 scale. We look for students that have earned at least an ACT composite score of 20.
The higher your grade point average, the lower your ACT or SAT score can be, and vice versa.
We think that students are more well-rounded who are involved in extracurricular activities in high school, and we hope that would be an extra added benefit in terms of getting them involved in activities here on campus.
Tuition at the McComb campus, including fees, health insurance, and room and board, runs about $16,000 per year for in-state and roughly $19,500 for out-of-state students. While at the Quad Cities campus, tuition and fees run around $7,000 per year for both in- and out-of-state students.
Worried about tuition hikes? At WIU, the cost guarantee program makes sure that doesn't happen. It means your tuition is going to stay the same your entire college career. How cool is that? And room and board is included.
WIU's Malcolm campus offers 66 undergraduate degrees, 37 graduate degrees, one educational doctorate, and 17 post-baccalaureate certificate programs. The Quad Cities campus offers 10 undergraduate, 13 graduate, one educational doctorate, and 10 post-baccalaureate certificate programs. WIU's top majors include law enforcement and justice administration, elementary education, kinesiology, psychology, and communication. Western is one of only 9 in the country to offer a bachelor's degree in forensic chemistry. 656 full-time faculty, about 65% hold a PhD or terminal degree, and around 47% are tenured. The student-to-faculty ratio is an intimate 17 to 1.
I think the faculty here are really hardworking individuals.
The faculty is really involved, really hands-on. Any question that you have, they answer.
We get together formally and informally with the students in our department, and I know that that happens elsewhere and other departments as well.
For instance, we have ongoing art shows. There's things that students and faculty can get involved in together. So I do see sort of a connection with students and professors all working together.
Go Fight Win Western! 10 men's and 10 women's athletic teams compete at the NCAA Division I level. Western Athletics is a charter member of the Summit League and the Missouri Valley Football Conference.
Check this out. Western Illinois is the alma mater of more alumni on NFL rosters than any other 1AA school in the nation.
All non-commuting freshmen and sophomore students are required to live on campus in one of the 10 residence halls. There are also 3 graduate and family apartment complexes. You can also choose to live in the International House, and if you're willing to pay a little extra, you can even get a single or suite-style room.
At Western, we have over 250 different student organizations, so students can get involved in lots of activities while they are on campus.
Dive right into student activities here at WIU McComb's Campus Rec Center. Swim laps in the Olympic-sized pool. Play racquetball. Volleyball. Or run on the elevated indoor track.
And if that doesn't tweak your interest, head over to the Student Union for a game of bowling.
Coming in as a freshman, we were kind of bombarded by the number of activities there were, because there was the student activities fair that was at the beginning of the semester. Of each semester, actually.
Being involved in the Greek community has opened a lot of doors for me here at Western. It's helped me meet a lot of new people that I don't think I would have ever met if I wouldn't have joined the Greek community.
Western is recognized as one of the best in the Midwest colleges by the Princeton Review and as a top-tier school by U.S. News & World Report. Western has also been announced as one of the nation's best value undergraduate institutions. So if you're looking for a quality school that's affordable and feels like home, then be sure to check out Western Illinois University today.
Well, thanks for hanging out with us here in Macomb, Illinois on our tour of Western Illinois University. I'm Ferrari St. Paul, and I'm out of here.